Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Wednesday morning and a chilly start to the day. Most areas are back in the 20s with some teens across the far north. Hang on to the sunshine through midday. We'll mix in some clouds during the afternoon and temperatures. Most areas climbing up into the 40s today, so very similar to what we did yesterday. But the clouds that come in this afternoon are all associated with an approaching warm front, and that will ultimately bring us a one-day warm-up with temperatures tomorrow soaring up close to 60 degrees. But as the warmer air sneaks in tonight, we got to keep an eye on the mountains. There could be some light wintry precipitation, lower elevations. Looks as though it's going to be too warm, just likely to get some passing showers. High temperatures today with the sun, increasing clouds this afternoon. Here's your 8-day forecast.